because of you and your passion for human rights that we will be able to drop along 8 critical routes today. That's 8 routes in one day. We've never even come close to that kind of coverage. What does that mean? It means more people spared from a tragic and agonizing death. Those lives are saved because of you. Give yourselves a huge round of applause. Come on, come on. Keychain, a watch, and a body so unrecognizable it could only be identified through dental records. Her father's body was in such bad shape that his exact cause of death is unknown, but he most likely died from fatal dehydration. Like so many others that have perished along that journey, his death sentence began with something as minor as moderate thirst. The thirst you'll experience today. Who of you here knows the suffering one endures while dying from dehydration? You die slowly as you suffer excruciating emotional and physical pain. In those last minutes, before death relieves you of your suffering, your mind desperately clings to what you hold most dear, or Alfonso. That was his children. His final words, according to a witness, were, "I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I want to see my kids again. I have to see my kids again." And those words haunt his daughter Gladys every single day. Every single day. And if her father had found something as simple as a gallon jug of water, he could have survived. He could have reunited with his loved ones. But there was no water to be found. And instead, he became one of thousands of men, women, and children to perish in those same conditions.